which Kawhi Leonard's rehab has been difficult. Kawhi Leonard's right quadriceps tendinopathy kept him out the entire preseason and has sidelined him throughout the first 3 weeks of the regular season. Coach Gregg Popovich said that progress has been difficult for Leonard. "He's just coming along more slowly, for whatever reason," Popovich told reporters, when comparing the progress of Leonard to Tony Parker, who is working his way back from a torn left quadriceps tendon and has been working with the Spurs G League team. "It's just been more difficult for him to get through the rehab routine," Popovich continued. "His body hasn't reacted the same way. Tony is at the point where he's been going 5-on-5 and that sort of thing. He's not totally confident. It will be a few more weeks. But he's definitely going in the right direction, and so is Kawhi. It's just been taking a little bit longer." The Spurs, at 7-4, are getting on just fine without their superstar thanks to a strong start from LaMarcus Aldridge and offseason acquisition Rudy Gay. Their defense, however, has unsurprisingly struggled without Leonard in the lineup. The Spurs had the top-rated defense last season and ranked just 11th thus far this season. Despite the drop, Popovich won't be rushing Leonard back to the court anytime soon. "I wouldn't want him to go right from rehab to jumping on the court," he said. "He has to go 3-on-3, 5-on-5, feel comfortable. Because in the end, that confidence is what anybody who has been out any length of time has to get that back, even if the doctors say, 'Yep, you are ready to go.' You really aren't until you are mentally ready to go." Follow USA Today Sports Michael Singer on Twitter @msinger.